chocolate pleasant. That one is pretty gross compared to the others. Yeah. Chocolate. Yeah. It's putting $3, you know, $4. Okay, let's do it. Sometimes it's easier to get the smaller objects instead of be greedy and go for the big objects, because then you probably look grosser. So I'm gonna get for the coins instead of the bombs. Oh, it's pushing! It's pushing! Oh, it's so close! Ooh, I already got some chocolate coins. I guess it doesn't matter when you get the ball. I mean, I already got some chocolate coins. Let's just try to go for the ball at one time. Oh wait, okay, no. Yeah, my first strategy is right. The ball is really hard to pick. And if it gets it later and your thing is close, like, you won't get it, so you gotta time it right if you wanna play again. Is the ball even moving? I feel like it's a ball. Okay, no problem. Let's see how many I got. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 chocolates.